all community, my brothers, sisters. 10 years have already passed. Still having the horrible memories and tragedy of that night when my entire family was lost. I remember actually my sons Suhaib and Muni. 10 years ago, a day before that incident happened, they were with me. And they were here, they prayed with me, very happy. So now 10 years on, I'm just thinking that Suhaib and Muni would have been grown. Suhaib would be 21 and Muni would be 19. My all children have been grown. Unfortunately, you're not here with me. I really like to share the great memories of my wife, Dr. Saba. She was my best friend. Always supportive. And my beautiful children, really. I don't know why they were taken away. I've not come to the terms. Me, my family, they have not come to the terms yet. In these 10 years, I lost my brother. He passed away in 2015. And I lost my mother last year. And they were all waiting that justice might have done. But unfortunately, they left this world. But I am in front of you. I'm standing here. And this is my faith in our region, and a great support from the community and from everyone that I'm here. And I have a really great hopes that the police force will continue and will work hard to find the answers. I'm really grateful for everyone who come today to support me, from the emergency services, firefighters, and I think everyone is really very respected guest, all the community. I think they came here, and my friends, they have come from a long distance as well, just to support me and my family. So I'm really grateful for everyone. I would just like to do an appeal that if anyone really who knows any information, I think now 10 years been passed, so please come forward, share information with the authorities, so at least we can get a closure. I would like to thank you, all of you, again that you came here and you gave this time and supported me and my family. Thank you very much. Thank you.
9 miles jana padta hai ilaaj.
Thank you.
last but not least, Iran.